I just had a vision of something getting ready to happen to somebody.
In this life, a person only reaps what they sow. You can only hope a person does the right thing from day to day. Meet up with me at the field on your way back from the corner store to help me pass out these lunches. But stop by your brother's and remind him what I said about his business. How can you expand a business running from chaos?
Most people go through unnecessary changes in life. Each outlook must remain rooted and grounded in love. I gotta get to the library early. Internet was down yesterday. I'll be glad when the city gives us our neighborhood more funding.
Decisions in life have consequences. And I love you speak about mom. Have to have action. Meet you later, Dad. I know I can do more to uplift this neighborhood.
Baby girl, I got faith in you to change the world. Be careful today. See you when I'm home tonight.
Where's my brother? Dad says to clean this place up a little bit, and maybe you can think a little clearer to expand.
Amen.
Don't have the time. You know I gotta make that bacon. But I do hear you, sis. You going to the corner store?
Okay.
Yeah, supposed to help Dad pass out lunches to the homeless.
Are you kidding me? I feed you sometimes and you disturb my customer. Get out of here, man.
Oh, it looks like you got the last one today.
I really needed this today. It's rough out here trying to make a living.
When you put your best foot forward each day, it makes a difference in all your circumstances, my friend.